So Irving gets his first break of the game other than halftime. Dump down low, Gilchrist has it, and he's going to go up and flush it.
It's almost not fair.
69-48.
Team, and here you are, you know, trailing 21 against the number one team in the country.
Boyle lobs into Gilchrist, who manages to get that one to stay down. Pass broken up by Daniel. Daniel outlet to Boyle. He's got a 3-on-2. Gives to Gilchrist, who goes up for the layup. Daniel brings it out to Gordon, 25 on the shot clock. He gives to Boyle, and St. Patrick's going to run a little clock. Daniel swings left side into the wing. Gilchrist down low on the block. Gilchrist goes up and throws it down again. What explosiveness from 2 feet. Left side straight away. Now right side Clark. Clark in the post to Andrews. Andrews goes up. Block from the backside. Gilchrist gets the rebound as well. Clark on the right elbow. Back to Sankey. Swung right side to Presley. Presley dumped down low. Andrews. Andrews. Nice feed underneath Sankey. Pump fakes. Goes up. Gilchrist the block. And the rebound. Outlet Boyle. Zone. Looks like a 1-3-1 half court trap. Here's a backdoor pass going up. Gilchrist, and he's going to hit the layup. Nice feed from Boyle. He recognized it that time. 13-12. Dumped down low. Gilchrist gets underneath for the dunk.
Beautiful pass.
Moved right around Clark. St. Patrick up by 3. Right side Irving in the backcourt. Irving around Andrews. Irving hands off to Gilchrist, who goes up. Bank shot is good. Clark tried to draw a charge. His way out to Norris. Norris goes left side to Bird. Bird in the post. Andrews. And instead stolen by Gordon. To Irving, or excuse me, to Lane. Loose ball out there, and Gilchrist flushes another one. Gilchrist with the ball high on the right side, with 22 on the shot clock. Left side to Gordon. Gordon to Boyle. Boyle fakes a 3, drives, dumped down low Gilchrist. He's going to go up again. Takes off from outside the key and dunks another one.
9 points in the quarter for Gilchrist, and I wonder if there's a record for this tournament for dunks.